who slept so well he never heard a sound. He never got up till 8 o'clock when the milkman came around. For years the milkman called at 8 until one tragic day. He arrived at 7 and knocked on the door and had somebody say,
"Who is it?"
"It's the milkman." "The milkman."
"Who is it?"
"It's the milkman. Come on and open the door."
"Who is it?"
"It's the milkman."
The milkman didn't know there was a parrot in the hall. He thought the owner had gone deaf and couldn't hear his call.
He knocked a little louder, but alas, to no avail.
The louder he knocked, the more the parrot shouted with a wail.
"It's the milkman."
"Who is it?"
"It's the milkman."
"Who is it?"
"It's the milkman. Come on and open the door."
"Who is it?"
"It's the milkman." The milkman flew into a rage and kicked upon the door. He lifted up the letterbox and shouted with a roar,
"I'd hit you with me bottle of milk if I could get inside."
But he might as well have talked to himself, for the parrot still replied,
"Who is it?"
"It's the milkman."
"Who is it?"
"It's the milkman."
"Who is it?"
"It's the milkman. Come on and open the door."
"Who is it?"
"It's the milkman."
The milkman got in such a state, he fainted on the floor. At 8 o'clock the man came down and opened up the door. He saw the milkman lying there and very nearly died. He lifted up his sleepy head and this is what he cried,
"Who is it?
Who is it?
It's the milkman."
"Who is it?
Who is it?
It's the milkman."
"Who is it?
Who is it?
It's the milkman."
So when you open the door and look on the floor, if he's lying there, don't stand and stare, no need